We finally got the microwave up. We had to drill the two holes for the bolts here and there. I had to drill a hole, kind of butchered it right there for the power cord. That way it would fit through and plug in. And it's on, so we did everything right. Looks pretty good, I think. Close this now. Get out. Now we can put the stove in.